I learned in school that I was mad if they were sane, you see. Had to beat me black and blue. Said it hurt them more than me. But I learned who were my enemies. And I learned who were my friends. Learned to read between the lines when I was 10. Short, smoke cigarettes and get sick. Steal apples in September. Fight shadows in green June. Just sit and smell the burning leaves of an autumn's afternoon. An autumn's afternoon. I met a mad girl when she was hopping through the furs. Her clothes all stuck with fluff and stuff, bearded barley and bristly burrs. And I was high among the branches green, and she had not seen me there. She went shuffling with her shadow, at the end. And the wild weeds are wilting, were twined all in her curls. And I could tell by her mad blue eyes, she was a mad girl. She was thin as any sparrow. Her song had no tune, just scuffling through the piney glades of a summer's afternoon. A summer's afternoon. I came dropping through the branches down. She started around in surprise and fear. I don't know what I had to say to her, but something I knew she had to hear. She picked up a piece of flint, threw back her arm, and she flung the stone high. Not a bad throw, and it cut my cheek just below the eye. Thank you.